Mr. President, over the last weeks and days leading up to this vote here today, I've heard from a lot of people about this vote, and I guess I want to address it as much to them as anybody else. And these are people that I know. These are friends. These are neighbors. These are longtime supporters, generally people on my side of the political aisle. And they're upset. They're upset. They look at the media, and the media, they feel censored stories that might have been negative towards Joe Biden or weren't negative towards Joe Biden. The social media companies helped them out. And they saw how some states tinkered with and even mutilated state election laws, and they have doubts that the election was legitimate. And it gives this country this extraordinary crisis of confidence, which is very dangerous because democracy is very fragile, and it's not held together by elections. Democracy is held together by people's confidence in the election and their willingness to abide by its results.